intend to create a college fund for your baby, if you can get an interest rate of 5.5% compounded monthly and want the fund to have a value of $177,000 and $122,000 after 18 years, how much should you deposit each month for this college fund?
Okay, so our rate is 0.055.
Well, everybody should be getting like $481.74.
Yay!